So the persona is partially the result of the demands society has. And on the other side, it is a compromise with what one likes to be, or with what, or as one likes to appear. So the persona is a certain complicated system of behavior, which is partially dictated by society and partially dictated by the expectations or the wishes one nurses oneself. Yeah, the performance of the persona is quite all right as long as you know that you are not identical with the way in which you appear. And so we don't know our unconscious personality. We have hints, we have certain ideas, but we don't know it really. Nobody can say where man ends. That is the beauty of it.